She's going to tell you what she's singing.
So I'm singing a song called She by an artist named David, I think it's Doty. Sorry, I probably shouldn't have had to pronounce your name, but okay. Me. Oh, I'd
never tell. No, we'd never say a word. And always, but they feel sadly good to hurt. And she smells like lemongrass and sleep. She tastes like apple juice and peach. Oh, you would find her in a Polaroid picture. She means everything to me.
What's a night of love songs without a little Frank Sinatra?
Our final night alive. You.
happy moments, so.
Sugar sets up on the place that you left. Our minds in trouble.
Pay respects and say I'm sorry. Grandmother was, she's still alive, she's just not here, but she's a really cool person. And she was the one who encouraged me to do musical theater and choir and to come to this college. She said, follow your passions, do what you love. And so I thought that I should dedicate this song to her because it's kind of a song from her time. We both listen to it, we both enjoy it, so I thought, why not?
That we'd be doing a Valentine's theme concert, I was like, huh, I know a song just for that. That's an old-fashioned love song by 3.9. Just to give you a heads up, at some point I will be like, audience, please join me. So if you know the words, I would be delighted to have you sing along.